So Barry, this is your x-ray here. This is how you were pre-op with that degenerative scoli. And this is where your spinal stenosis was really bad, okay? Mm-hmm. And now you can see it here on the left-hand side after we fixed it a few weeks ago. And you can see the truss that we put in there to help stabilize it. And you can see where we did the laminectomies and opened that up. Because that's why, especially with your Parkinson's and so on, you were really having trouble walking. But now you got to get that knee fixed and you'll be good to go.